cooperation and dealing with disputes around the world.
Yung side meeting, totoo ba yun?
Which side meeting?
With the 20 nations to talk to China.
Well, that's a possibility. And I'll confirm it when I'm there.
But it's something that the Philippines is trying to arrange.
Well, I think that at least what I heard, the topic is important because it's on maritime security, in our region.
So it will be held on the sidelines of the assembly.
Well, if it's held, it will probably be held along there, on the sidelines.
What do we plan to tell them? What do we hope to raise during that ride?
Well, the importance of, as I just mentioned, international law, rules-based order, and how to deal with disputes and differences through diplomatic and peaceful means and through cooperation among nations.
Will there be specific speakers, specific experience in Philippines?
Yes, well, of course, we are very much involved in the need for security and promoting a region of stability, especially in the West Philippine Sea, and of course in other areas. I'll also, if I do speak, if the meeting is held, also in areas like the Red Sea.
Sir, lagi pinagdududahan yung BCM na may connection sa pool. For the record lang, sir.
No, there was no... You mean the deal? There was no deal. They discussed the issues, and but there was no deal on...
Because the pullout happened days after.
Well, two incidents that happened. But we did discuss. They discussed all these issues of concern, but there was no deal on any kind of a deal.
Sir, China will feel that we're ganging up on them if we do the 20-country summit.
Why are you ganging up when it's only aimed at peace and security? Maritime security?
How many countries do you expect to participate?
I don't know. I'm not organizing the meeting.
But you will be there. You'll be there.
I think if I'm invited, I will go.
Who's organizing?
Who is organizing?
Well, I heard that some other countries are organizing it. Oh, countries also with interest in the region.
Southeast Asia.
Well, on maritime security in Asia and the Pacific.
U.S.
Will China be invited in
that? I have no. I'm not organizing the.
Do you expect Southeast Asian countries?
Well, I hope to get my invitation if there is one.
Sir, ano na lang ang marching orders ng pangulo sa inyo?
Well, to do our best and to promote Philippine interests in all areas.
What's the likelihood that this will happen? This meeting.
Well, in the UN, anything can happen.
But it's, can you confirm it's being arranged?
Well, there's steps to I've heard, but I'm still I'll wait for my formal invitation, if I get one.
Who's leading this initiative?
Well, I sent a number of countries.
U.S.
Well, it's a possibility. I've heard that.
Oh, it's possible that you
are. Yeah, but it's I still will await my formal invitation. In the meantime, I have many meetings to attend in the
Who
UN.
Are
next
we
week.
Meeting with you on the
side?
Who are we meeting?
Oh, Andame, I'm meeting many countries also to promote our candidature for the Security Council and to discuss bilateral issues, which is my normal program. So we're trying to meet as many countries as
so
I can.
In the last BC,
on the side.
Sir, in the last BCM, what did we achieve?
I wasn't at the last BCM.
But the briefing of those people attended?
Well, they discussed the situation in the South China Sea, and we reiterated our position.
How about on Sabina? What was the discussion like on Sabina?
Well, we discussed the situation and our position on it.
So deadlock, sir. Reiterating both countries, reiterating positions.
Well, generally, yes.
Okay, but we did not enter into any deal. No. Oh.